AlfieMine HD here with another video. Today we are going to be testing how long a fidget spinner can spin for. So here I have a light up fidget spinner. It's probably not going to work, but yeah, this is just a normal plastic fidget spinner. It can spin quite fast, and we're going to be putting it on here. There you go, there's the light, and we're going to be seeing how long it can spin for. Sorry about this. Okay, so you in the comments below, I want you to tell me how long it's spun for, and then I'll end the video once it's done. So yeah, let's get right into it. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, so that stops spinning. So this is a normal plastic light up fidget spinner.
So I believe I have some more fidget spinners. So next up we're going to be trying a
metal sort of fidget spinner. This is more this is still spinning. This is a pretty good fidget spinner. Yeah. I'm just watching on the actual camera now. Oh, okay, it's almost done.
As you can tell, that spun much longer.
Get the camera here.
As you can tell, that spun much longer. So that's the fidget spinner part, and I just wanted to show you a few things. First up is a medal that I got. It's called Parallel London, and we didn't run, but we walked a kilometer, and it was fundraising thing for people with disabilities. So that was pretty good. And next I wanted to show you the Rubik's Cube. Now I haven't finished this. I've done one side. The other side though, they're not finished. The right one's almost done. But yeah, that's pretty good. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.